Today, we celebrate our independence. I'd like to take a moment to thank all of those who have served us in uniform, from our first soldiers in the Continental Army to those who are serving us all over the world today, for extending the beacon of hope and liberty and freedom. From the Albers family, my wife Carrie and boys Will and Ryan, we'd like to wish you a happy 4th of July. Thank you, and may God bless you.